I always keep mine behind my ear.
What?
Oh, there you are. I was looking for you. I'm going sketching at Gull Cove. Would you like to come?
Yes, I'd love to.
All right, I'll see you down in the hall in 10 minutes. Ah, hello, Mr. Farrow.
Would you be very kind and help me push this out?
You require assistance, madame.
It's like trying to launch the Mauritania.
Without the champagne.
Thank you so much. And Monsieur Poirot, please don't tell anyone where I've gone. Everyone will keep following me about.
Everyone, madame?
Well, perhaps some people more than others, but I just want to be alone.
Voilà.
Enjoy your swim.
Not a care in the world.
I'll make her care.
Oh, what do you know about care? If it had been up to you, the Good Samaritan would have passed by on the other side.
I have an idea, but I need to work it out.
Well, don't forget about my cousin Hattie Heimenheimer. Well, it took her so long to work out an idea, they finally had to stash her away in the booby hatch. Odell? Odell?
Hey, where's the fire?
Sorry.
You had your breakfast?
Had a piece of toast.
Linda, you really are naughty. Andreas goes to all the trouble of preparing decent English breakfast instead of those weedy continental things. And you eat toast.
I'm sorry, I just wasn't hungry.
What's the matter? Is it Arlena?
She's so beastly.
You don't want to worry about her. Things have a habit of working out. I promise you.
Yes, if you make them.
Would you like to come for a stroll with me to the lighthouse? It'll be fun.
This must be my lucky day. I've never been in such demand. I'd like to, but I can't. I've already got a date to go sketching with Christine.
Oh, that's all right. I'm glad to see you're making friends. Good morning, Kenneth.
Ah, good morning. Good morning, darling.
Oh, there's a letter for you. The boatman just brought it over.
Ah, thank you.
Seeing your daughter has just turned me down, would you like to come for a walk with me before my staff meeting at 11:30?
Oh, I'd love to, but I'm afraid I can't. This must be answered straight away.
Oh, this isn't my lucky day, Linda. Well, you can't get away from me at 12:30. We're playing tennis, remember?
I remember. By the way, Linda, have you seen your mother?
No, thank God.
Now, Linda, I won't tell you again that...
Oh, clean it, clean it. Don't just lean on the thing.